You know, I had really a great many fun ones. But I think one of them was when this woman had the pilot, this female's Volkswagen turned over and she was stuck. And to help got there, I had to talk to make a calm, kind of give me an insight to people. You know, that particular scene, you got to just take your time with a person. And be, if they're fast, go slow.
I got to direct. So I directed two episodes on CHiPs that were two of the highest rated shows on CHiPs. And, you know, directing a CHiPs episode is, in a way, selling pizza. Meaning you got to be really fast, shoot 8 to 10 pages a day, master medium shot, two close-ups, and if you're really lucky, a dolly shot. But, you know, it's not like you get to take the time and work with an actor and actress and have subliminal suggestion and mess with f-stops and lights and all the parameters that influence storytelling. It was wham-bam, thank you, man.